Source: Jason Day believes his long shot status for the $10 million FedEx Cup will allow him to fly under the radar. He gears up for the closing rounds of the Tour Championship. Australian World No. 6 Day needs a perfect storm from the top 5 seeds to have a chance at bagging golf's richest prize. Hess relishing the fact all the stress is on the big guns at the USPGA Tour's playoffs finale in Atlanta. Day is well in the mix after 2 rounds of the 30-man event, firing a 3-under per 67 to sit climb to Farrander and 3 shots back of Collier's Justin Thomas 66, Webb Simpson 67 and England's Paul Casey 67. The trio sit at 7-under, to lead by 1 at the halfway mark over Patrick Reed 65, Justin Rose 66, Gary Woodland 67 and John Rahm 67. FedEx leader Jordan Spieth carded an event per 70 to lurk ominously at 3-under, and he shares 15th alongside fellow top 5 seed Dustin Johnson. The top 5 are guaranteed the FedEx Series with a Tour Championship win, but Day says added pressure is a downside of that position. There's definitely a lot less stress because, if they play well, those guys have a great shot of winning the FedEx, said Day, who shares 11th place. But Day, in his 7th Tour Championship appearance, is confident the battle isn't over yet. Everything starts to tighten up. It's the Tour Championship, and anything can happen, especially over the last 36 holes, said Day. Day just needs to tighten up the mistakes. He bagged 4 birdies in his first 10 holes on Friday to come within a shot of the lead, but a series of errant tee shots led to 3 bogeys on the trot starting at the 12th. I've got to stop making these silly errors. It's really frustrating because I get really good momentum through the first part of my round. The competition that we have, you just can't give out easy ones, said Day, who righted the ship with 2 late birdies. Fellow Australian Mark Leishman shot 71 to sit 2 over the card and will need a massive weekend in order to utilize the top 5 seeding he earned by cruising to victory at last week's BMW Championship.